Hey guys, this is G once again and welcome back to Vlog Setter. And we are finally here guys, fresh from the early morning flight from Manila to Incheon, South Korea. So after my first order of business, getting yourself connected, going the Wi-Fi router, and exchanging your money. And now we are here in bus 5B, looking for a bus ride going to our hotel. So let's go. This is actually guys our second time here in Seoul, and this time we are going to try to ride the bus going to Jungno. That's where our hotel is, and it's around 17 of their money, so mga less than 800. And unfortunately that's expensive for the bus ride, so we might need to go back and try the train. Anyway, we're going back in para maghanap ng train station exit. So guys, we're currently here in the express train ticket station from the bus station na yung kanina ko sinabi, it's really about 17,000 won for the bus ride going to Jungno. So that's around 700 plus in peso. So we are going the cheaper way, which is the train, and we are now going to buy the ticket.
This tip number.
What the other?
Card. Please place the transportation card.
You have selected charge transportation card. Please select amount of charge.
It's complete. If you want the receipt, please press print receipt. The receipt has been printed.
And we finally got our ARX train ticket, and this is around 324 in pesos. So parang 50% difference kapag magbabas. And next up, we also charge this kasi nga this is our second time here, so we have this pop card, and we charged like 20,000 won for I'm not sure if that's going to suffice the entire stay, but we hope so. And so we're just now waiting for our turn for the train because it's going to be 10:08. We're now inside the train, and as expected, we are on time. It's 10:05. Hey guys, good morning. That's for me, pero it's actually almost 6 p.m. already, and nothing really happened today. Paglapag namin from Incheon Airport, we just had to grab some lunch sa GS25, yung convenience store na usually nabibilhan dito ng mga packed food, and then from there refresh, Tapos natulog, and then kagigising ko lang ngayon. So nothing really special going on today. We initially planned to go to Namsan Tower, but maybe pupunta na lang kami sa Myeongdong just to grab some dinner. Kasi sabi nung may-ari nung place na to, it's just walkable, pero parang mga around 20 minutes, I'm not sure. But this is actually where we are staying right now. This is a tiny room, but I'm going to create a separate vlog to show you kung ano itsura nitong fully mini hotel. I'm not sure if that's a correct name, but yeah. So overall, in terms of flight, parang mas gusto ko yung unang flight namin nung pagpunta namin dito sa Seoul, because it was late night nung nakalapag kami dito, so nag-grab lang din kami ng some convenience store dinner, tapos nakapag-rest kami, and then the next day, it's actually a full day for us, but it's different today. Let's go! Same outfit, walang palitan, but let's check kung saan tayo dadalihin ng ating mga paa. So welcome once again, guys, this is Seoul. So ito, guys, yung exterior nung tinitirhan namin. So, but compared to the guest house that we had the first time we're here, it's actually nearer to, you know, the main street. So yon, konting lakad lang nandito kami sa main road, and guys, it's 6 PM here already, but the sun's still up above and shining. So medyo madaming tao dito sa area. Ay, what's that? What is that? Ay, parang may lumipad sa ulo. Tapos sa area to, ang madami mga coffee shop and then jewelry store. Tapos ang hirap humanap ng kainan.
Ngayon na?
May nearby na Olive Young, guys, where we stay. At meron ding CBTL, pero walang TL. Coffee bean lang.
Meron.
Tapos after CBTL, meron ding Tom and Tom. Coffee. By the way, yung dun sa mas malapit sa hotel na kinisaya namin, yung mga local brand na mga coffee nila, yung Edea yata yun. Lagi ko din nakikita ng last time. Pati yung, is that Mega Coffee? Yung malalaking coffee. Munti pa ako mabunggo ni ate. And they have here the Burger King. And here, another coffee shop from Hearts Coffee. Coffee shop everywhere. Tapos another Edea Coffee pag cross natin here. 10 seconds. So that was less than 5 minutes walk. And in here, parang iba na yung vibe. Oh, diba, madami ng mga corporate workers and the view. This is the stream. Tapos mas madami ng mga high buildings in here. By the way, guys, just so you have idea kung saan yung area nung hotel na pinag-iisayan namin, that's actually in Jeongro, in Jeongnu, Seoul. So, near, malapit din siya sa isa sa mga exit from the Seoul Station. So, it's not really hard to find. And yung pwede mo ang gamitin na landmark is yung coffee shop. Mega nga yata yun. I'll check ulit later. So it looks like hindi naman 20 minutes from our hotel yung Myeongdong, kasi but let's see. Ang taas pa rin ng araw, 'di ba? It's past 6 PM. So we're just waiting for the go light. Kasi andito tayo sa main road, guys. So this is officially Myeongdong. Pinakita ko kanina yung ano, yung signage. So pag look from here, it says Myeongdong Hill. Oh, that's the Royal Hotel, oh. So ito na nga yun. So malapit na pala talaga siya from where we are staying. Hindi siya totoong 20-minute walk. Baka 20 minutes sometimes sa pagkakasama yung stop. Kasi ang daming stoplight na dinaan. So we are here. Welcome to Myeongdong. By the way guys, it's I think still officially summer here. Kasi medyo mainit pa. Pero hindi siya ganun kainit kasi nga mahangin. Look, I'm wearing jacket. Pero hindi siya ganun kainit. But yeah, sometimes you really have to, sabi ng ibang mga vloggers na panood namin, always have for yourself yung mga layering like this one. Kasi sometimes when you get inside yung mga cafes or kainan or whatever, it tends to be cold. So you have to be ready. Put it inside your bag or wear it. Like ngayon, hindi naman ganun kainit. So yeah. So nandito na tayo sa cathedral. Famous cathedral. Ayan siya guys, the cathedral. And then there's this signage, Myeongdong. So ayan na yung ano, landmark saying we are officially in Myeongdong. So maya-maya pagka darker, mas maganda na siguro yung view here. Mas mukhang Seoul because of the strip of food sa Myeongdong Street. Starbucks. Parang they love coffee here. So magkatabing cafe. At chocolate cafe pala yung isa, and then there's Starbucks. Tapos mamaya madami pa dong mga coffee shop. Mga pop-up coffee shop. So last time we were here, mask on era pa. So hindi ganito kadami yung tao at hindi din ganito kadami yung mga nagtitinda pa dito sa Myeongdong Street. But now, I think it's not yet officially night. Pero ang dami ng tao at ang dami ng bukas na mga food stalls. So pasok lang tayo guys quickly dito sa H Bath. Yeah. So ayun lang, literally, we just checked on something, pero at least we know the prices. And now back to the street. Ito yung pinagsamang street na mga puro food here, tapos clothing. Sa mga gilid. Ayan o, may mga tindang, mga damit. Uy, parang another H ba? Weird ah, magkadikit na store, pero parang H ba? Grabe, different scene from the last time. Daming tao agad oh. At ang dami ng mga food stalls. Dati parang ano, magkakahiwalay. Tapos sarado pa yung iba. But now, they're all open. And everybody's here. So kulang pala yung sinabi ko. It's food, clothing, and skincare all over here. Kaya nagsama-sama sila sa street na to ng Myeongdong. Ayun na, somewhere here. Ayun na yung skin food. Tapos Nature Republic yung katabi. Tapos yung kanina parang all face mask. Pinadaanan na. And so we bought something. Hindi ko alam kung ano to, pero it looks like may egg on top. It's 2,000 won, so around 100 pesos. So let's check kung masarap. Meron siyang pancake na
may doon sa ibabaw. Ganun na lang.
By the way guys, etong top 10 na i-check din namin siguro some other time is medyo ano, memorable kasi we were able to buy a lot of ano, mga murang shirts. Parang around 80 pesos lang yung nabili namin. So we will check that again. Back to this. So masarap naman siya actually, kaya lang maliit. Maliit, tapos parang nga siyang makapal na pancake na may itlog sa ibabaw. So yeah, so sana mas mababa siya sa 100 pesos. Kasi nga maliit siya, look. Parang mga apat na kagat lang, you're done. Dami ng tao. Hindi pa gabi. So I'm excited to try their corn dog. Kung may makita tayo. Pero malamang kalasa din niya to. Kasi yung batter niya, di ba, parang pancake batter lang din naman. With the hot dog inside. Uy, may tao, toto. Yeah, may nakita lang akong bilihan ng mga souvenirs, ref magnets and everything, keychain, pero it's a set, parang around 4,000 and 5,000 won, and it's the end of the road. Ito na yung end ng shopping street, pero meron pang another road here. Ito yung ano, from the Seoul station. This is Myeongdong. Yeah. Myeongdong Underground Shopping Center. And there's another Starbucks here, guys. Just across Sara. Ito yung Sara, tapos ito yung another Starbucks over here. Coffee everywhere. It's starting to get bright in here. Kasi wala nang sun. So all lights are up. And we are still walking around Myeongdong here. And looking for somewhere to eat. Ito, parang masaya.
Chicken.
Kaya lang all chicken. Sana, this is this hotel by Wyndham.
Sana there come a time na.
And kakalakad, we are on the other end of Myeongdong. Doon kami dati nakastay, oh, sa other side. Yung may nakalagay na Seoul. Tapos you have to walk uphill. Kasi nga, uphill. Yung pangalan ng guest house. And if you want to go back to that experience there, meron ako niyang vlog. Hanapin niyo here. Anyway, this is another huge HBAF store. So ito guys, yung malaking Daiso here. Sa Myeongdong area. Malapit siya dun sa Starbucks. Another Starbucks dun sa tawid. And then here is Olive Young. Tapos papasok ulit tayo dito sa Myeongdong Street. At nandito yung ano, yung Korea Mart na lagi nakikita sa ibang mga vlogs. Let me show you. So ito na yung Korea Mart guys, that would tell you are officially in Myeongdong, inside Myeongdong food street. Some snacks too for tomorrow. Yeah, pumasok lang kami dito quickly sa Korea Mart kasi they I think have yung ano, cheaper prices compared dun sa mga binibili namin sa convenience store. Pareho lang.
1.85 bilhin natin o 1.7?
1.7 yata.
Pares lang.
Ooh. Kaya madaming banana milk, guys. Yeah. We also have this to-go Starbucks. Yan. Siguro babalikan natin ito some other time. Pero madami ditong pwedeng bilhin na pangpasalubong. You know, they also have here cookies, chocolates, yan, mga instant noodles. And they also have here their HBAF, mga pasalubong. This one. Yung mga pack na nakapasalubong, pasalubong ano, packaging. Another Starbucks here. Tapos katabi niya yung ABC Mart. At nandito din yung Foot Locker.
Skincare, we need one.
So it's really fusion here of food and skincare. And Innisfree. Kasi na-offeran kami doon kanina ng skincare kasi mukha yata kaming haggard. Which is yes. Tapos ito ulit yung All Mask Story. Yan, ang dami nila mga sale. But we are going to check that out some other day. Dahil wala kami makitang makainan, we're trying to go back doon sa mga nakainan namin nung last time we're here. And I think it's somewhere here in this area. Pero medyo parang nag-iiba yung itsura.
Yan
yun. So we're going to try this ano naman, yung fish-shaped bun. And you have to buy 4 for 4,000 won. So we took 2 chocolate at 2 custard. Chocolate ba yun?
Okay,
mang bin. Mang bin pala yun sa. Let's go try it, guys. Ito yung custard yung filling. At ang init. Hmm, pa masarap.
Dapat pala kailan natin yung mga tunay natin.
Masarap tong ano. Custard. Ito na guys yung ano, Myeongdong Theater. At nandito tayo sa gitna while eating this fish-shaped mga buns. I like this custard. Pero parang magkakapareho lang yung lasa ng mga butter kasi parang siyang pancake. So yung kanina kinain namin medyo savory siya because of the egg. But this one is sweeter. Kasi nga, custard yung nasa loob.
Paano we have tried this in Japan?
Yung mas maliliit. Now let's try yung mung bean. Pero ang saya, nakaka-addict kainin ito. Or gutom lang kami.
Makapasok.
May mga nagbe-video doon ng barbecue, oh. Ito parang typical ano, hopia na lasa. Or ano. Yeah, yung munggo. Ayan, oh. So para mas gusto ko yung custard yung feeling. Medyo different to the taste. But this one's good din. Kaya nga lang, usual na siya. Para nalalagay mo siya nalalasa. Ang daming asiyang itaray, kaya lang parang nakakabusog. Dalawa pala yung nakakain namin. O ayun yung ulit yung ano, yung may egg on top. Yung the first one we tried is yan. Tapos yung fish shape na mga bun. ABC Mart, yung shoe store na may cheaper prices. And we're just currently walking in another street somewhere here in Myeongdong looking for the formal dinner. Kasi it's 7 p.m. already. Pero maliwanag pa guys. Parang ano pa lang. Pagabi pa lang. So may nakita kaming dati namin nakainan. Paano ba ito basahin? Toot? Basta yun siya. two, tapos another two na baligtad. Tapos chicken yung pinaka binibenta nila, but they also have other selections here. I think we are going to get our dinner here. Same place. Adla. This is a tiny restaurant here. Tapos, eto yung actually yung kami nakaupo ng last time.
Sada.
So yes guys, we're here in 2-2 Chicken, but we did not order the chicken. Ang dami kasi ng mga serving, tapos parang 21,000 won per serving, kasi that's a lot. So hindi ko alam kung paano yung kakainin. Ako lang mag-isa. Yeah, so we're actually just getting dumpling, tapos isang noodle soup. Tapos meron naman lagi ng mga free na mga side dishes like this one. And I'm sure this is refillable. Ito yung masarap oh. Parang, ano? Ano to, labanos? Na, basta masarap siya. Kung ano man siya. So guys, our food are finally served. Ito sila. This one is hindi daw spicy, pero super spicy. Now what more kung spicy siya. And then, we have here yung fried dumpling.
Hindi naman super spicy, pero spicy.
Kimchi. Ayun guys, we're done here sa 2-2 Chicken. Na medyo pricey siya. But yeah, at least we had the dinner already. And it's finally dark outside, kaya mas kitang-kita na yung mga lights here. So, ang gagawin namin, just more walks around here. Sa Myeongdong. Mas maganda talaga yung view dito kapag kagabi na kasi oh, kitang-kita nyo lahat ng lights around. And they have here their version of Din Tai Fung. Pero sa taas pa siya. Napadaan kami dito sa top 10. Although not yet officially our time to look for something to buy. Pero kasi may interesting stuff from the outside, which I think I would buy, but not today. I mean, not tonight. Pero ito itsura niya sa loob. Para siyang their version of bench. And we have passed the busy street of Myeongdong and back here sa Myeongdong Cathedral. I'm not sure if you could hear that, pero parang may choir singing. Let's check. So this is the vibe here from the busy street of Myeongdong. This is very peaceful here. Although closed na yung simbahan, but there are still people here na tumatambay. And we are now back here on the roads. Ayun yung Lotte City Hotels, guys. Oh. Sa other side. And we are actually almost heading back to our hotel. Pero titingnan lang namin yung way through here sa stream. Bababa kami and then doon na kami aakyat malapit sa hotel namin. And I guess napakahaba na nung vlog na to for today's video. So I would end it here. So if you guys like this, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment below kung ano pong gusto nyo makita dito sa Korea. And I hope na ma-upload ko siya ngayon din. So that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next time. This is Vlog Cetera. And we're now here, guys, at Seoul Stream, as you can see. Yan, isa tong mahabang stretch ng Seoul Stream at tinatambayan din ng madami. Look at that. May mga nakatambay at ang dami ding naglalakad ng mga nagja-jogging.